whisper.
Ça va aller. Prêtez-vous.
Stay in 99 and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be.
So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Watch the windows! Don't let them get in!
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun! We need to push through! PVI are counting on us! Use the MG! Sweep the ground! Keep going, driver! Use that machine gun! Blow them out! We've got them on the run! Push on! Forward! For king and country! We'll chase Fritz all the way back to Berlin!
they push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Edward.
Sir.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Bloody!
Whoa! No! Don't swear. She does not like it when you swear, Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
lad, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs. Take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Molting, my manners. Birds molt.
I pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edwards.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop.
This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Full ahead!
He's tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those deaths be for nothing! Move!
They got one of ours!
Eyes front, drive! We're moving slow! Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud. Field guns!
Move and get a clear shot of those field guns!
I appreciate not being a target, no boy!
Those field guns are shredding their outfit!
Look where that shot came from,
and let them have it!
Take a look at that!
Suppressed. We need to push
on.
We are righteous men.
Good job, lads. Now wait
take the next trench line.
Okay, but the gun! Second gun!
Get us mobile, driver!
That was on the armor! With that feeling! Richard, it's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? Need a drink to steady your hands?
No. A close room.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cumbria, boys. Keep pushing, boys! Quickly, shut down that gate!
You good? You sure?
Bitch!
got them!
They are messing with the wrong crew! Field gun! Go! Go! Move!
gun!
Field gun, flatten it! Move fast! Field gun, right now! Shut down that gun!
Clear the bridge of any German defenses!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking Turks! Absolutely!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start her up. Lines back it up.
Oh, big best. Give us a break. Give us a break. Come here. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big best. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Have a look at Bess while we have the time. She needs fixing up. Get those repairs on the way. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. And lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. You've got us this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again, or we're out of these woods. All right, son, we're all tired. But I need you to push ahead and clear the way for us. Off you go. You to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go!
That'll do it! Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on!
Keep going away from bunker on the ridge of the hill.
Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
Schuld.
Dein Geschwätz bringt uns doch um! Oder vor das Kriegsgericht!
Was stinkt hier so?
Reinforcements, pouring in!
let's not do that again anytime soon. Come on, get in and drive.
What a bloody shambles. Get yourself in the driver's seat and get us rolling before the whole German army shows up.